Yeah. Coruscant is lovely sunsets. Okay, I did the level again. I got a little bit more health, as in a little bit.
You'll never get out of here alive.
That sucks.
Hurt. The laser blast just grazed my shoulder.
This is not going well. Better than before, but still not well. God dang it. I did get him good though.
You'll never get out of here alive.
Won't I? You don't have a lightsaber, screw you. I fought next to actual Jedi. This is not your thing. Come on. Yes!
We must reach Senator Palpatine.
I'm almost dead, but yes! That felt cheaty though. Let's go. Oh man. I did not think I would be able to get past that. Absolutely not. This is a big freaking elevator though, goddamn. Goddamn. Oh man.
There's the Senate chamber.
Okay. Are we safe though? Goddamn old man. That's Senator.
Your Highness, you're quite late. I was worried.
No, you sent assassins after me.
Thank you for allowing me to address the Senate.
My pleasure, Your Highness. However, I fear that it will do no good. While a fair man, Supreme Chancellor Valorum, has shown that he lacks resolve, he has been unable to convince the Senate to help us.
Surely there must be something we can do. Naboo is suffering.
We may be able to get a quicker resolution. If you raise a vote of no confidence, we will be able to remove Valorum and elect someone with more authority.
Mark, okay.
If that is what it takes to free my people, Senator, then that is what I'll do.
Excellent, Your Highness. Right this way. The Senate is about to convene.
Let's go. We got there. We nominalis pleas to the Republic Senate have been in vain. Although Supreme Chancellor Valorum has been removed from office and Senator Palpatine is poised to replace him, the Senate can take no action against the Trade Federation. Frustrated, the Queen has decided to return to her planet. So she's been used. The Jedi Council, meanwhile, has denied Qui-Gon's request to train young Anakin. While the boy's future remains uncertain, he has joined the Jedi as they escort the Queen to Naboo. Having convinced the Gungans to aid their people, Queen Amidala and her loyal followers plan to infiltrate the Theed Palace. where they hoped to capture the Trade Federation Viceroy and bring an end to the conflict. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, those animations, even for that time. Goddamn. Not great. Not a great. Oh. That movement felt limited.
We are prepared for this mission and can begin as soon as Obi-Wan is ready.
All right. I'm ready, I guess.
Ready when you are.
Anything interesting in here?
Ready when you are.
That's the Maul fight. So we fight Darth Maul?
Prepare to become one Force Jedi.
Padme, Panaka, keep going. We'll deal with this villain.
Oh, we're not playing. Not happy with that. Even if I shoot you?
You've returned.
Thank you, but my time is short.
Mm-hmm.
We're trying to reach the palace.
Many of the droids have left the city to fight the Gungans, but
if I can reach the palace, I might be able to save them.
There are a few useful items in the next building. I'll unlock the door.
Noise. Blaster and... Ooh, I like this.
Look, up ahead, more droids.
Another one of these? No, that's a thermal detonator. Alright, fine. Just basically... They reuse the same level? Oh, that's cheaty. That feels cheaty. Thermal detonator. Effective. I need health. Panaka, go ahead of me. Dude, you're my...
We've got trouble. Move out.
Oh, fuck, I know. There we go. I was shooting downwards. It's a 3D aim. That is bullshit. I know I had the same problem before, but it's still bullshit. Oh boy. Do I have to wait? Yep. There we go. Come on. Blow up, you freaking droid digger. There we go. Boom. Question is it clear? Will there be more? One Mississippi. There we go. Good on me for waiting. Fuck you, droids. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi. Right, I'm gonna risk it. Fuck! My droid decas. But, missile launcher with 5 shells, I like that. And full health. Fuck you! Panaka and fish. Hey there. Oh, I missed. Well, not now. Boy. Come on.
I hope the Jedi are faring as well.
As well? This is not going well, Tepanaka. You died at least once. I am not sure how I'm supposed to survive something like this. Yeah, I need more health. There's no more health. Might have fucked this up. No, there's more health. Good. That's the last power up, though. Am I the only one actually doing something to him? I mean, Qui-Gon, why aren't you trying to defend myself and attack at the same time? Back and forth, back and forth. Red pulse key. This is not going well. There's still... Is there a new healing item in there? There is! Good! Okay. Do I also have to keep Panaka alive? Because that's the thing. God dang it, no again, no. Dude, I hit you at least 4 times. 2 shots should kill you. 4 should have obliterated you into another dimension. Nothing in here. I had hoped for some health. This is not going well. Oh, hit him. Yes, okay. Come on. Okay. Oi, what? Oh, I see you now. Come on. Damn it, Panaka, get over here.
A group of formidable droids are lurking under that archway.
Follow me.
I'm ready whenever you are.
This is a ridiculous way to play this. Dude. I set the follow. And they're not formidable droids, they're just a lot of them. Probably not anything anymore. Nope. What? Who shot from where? Your turn, Panaka. Okay, hold on.
I'm with you.
No, you're not. You should stay here. Apparently you're worth shit. And now you do make it.
I'll keep watch here until you return.
Oh, hello.
Your Highness.
Security gate is locked. Can you open it?
The gate's blasted in the face.
Must be destroyed. operators and...
You can open the door to the machinery room.
Of course. And what happened to you? Yeah.
He can help.
Annie?
Security gate is locked. Can you open it?
Yes or no? Yes. I'm assuming I must do... Eesh. Dang it, Panaka.
If we cut the gate's power, it might open.
Hey. Is there any way I can save you from that? Like, don't go!
I'll keep watch here until you return.
No, I want you to freaking stay here until I return. Last chance you got, bitch. I'm not doing this entire level over again. Why all of a sudden?
They've set up a fuel generator. We won't be able to get past.
Stay here. I don't want you to risk your life.
No, because you get one hit and you're dead.
Watch out! Some of the astromech droids have been reprogrammed by the Trade Federation.
So, okay, that doesn't work.
I will remain by your side, Your Highness.
No, you won't. So you said Astromax? Bollocks. Keep an eye out, but there's been Astromax that have been repurposed, so okay. Ah, dude's gone. Okay. Like he said before. Let's see here. A Jedi can get through. I can't. Okay. But I can get in here. Okay. Any stuff out here I can... There we go. Great. Heal. Good. Proton missile launcher. That's not what I meant to do, but fine. Nope. What if I do this? There we go. But also... Should be droids up here. Yes, see. Oh, they're already gone. Okay, fine. Oh, no, 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 the Astromax. The Astromax! An Astromech army. I don't have a blaster anymore. And Panaka has been killed. What's behind us, I don't care.
We'll remain by your side. I will remain by your side, Your Highness.
No, you won't. No, dude, fucking stay. I can use this. So can Panaka. No, don't! Frickin' asshat.
Several of our soldiers have secured the window.
And there he goes. I need to stop him.
Let's go.
Dude, if you get one more hit and you're dead. Question is, which window? Oh, don't have to go here, do we? Okay, wrong way. I hope Panaka ain't dead, because I went the wrong way.
Now that we've all been reunited, let's move out.
You know what? What if I go here? No, that doesn't work. He has to go there first. Oh, okay. Obi-Wan! George, yours, my Padawan learner.
The choice is yours, my Padawan learner.
For what? To go first? And now, of course, I can't, so I have to go around or something. No, Master! Oh, I have to go back, apparently. Somebody didn't watch the movie. This is chaos! The final battle. Oh.
are your orders, Your Highness?
To remain here and guard our escape. We need to find the Viceroy.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Your Highness.
All right, folks. This is for next time. The last part, I believe. Oh, man, this is freaking mentally draining. It's great, but it's too hard. But anyway, see you next time. Bye.